Welcome back to the Shane Plays Let's Play series of Sword Coast Legends Story Mode. As a reminder, I'm basically doing all of my Let's Plays of this game for the time being so that I can finish it. One, because I've got like several games going on and I'd like to get at least one of them finished. And two, Torment Tides of Numenera is coming in just a couple of weeks, maybe less than a couple of weeks, and I want to have some room to play that. So... because by all accounts, that's supposed to be a pretty amazing game. Now, this Ashen Priest battle, if you didn't happen to watch the end of last video, we got quite a ways through it, but we did end up getting defeated. I felt like I was kind of all over the place and didn't have really good tactics going on, so this time I'm going to try a little bit better with tactics. Let's see what we can make happen. So right now it's him, and he has at least three waves of summoning skeleton allies. We'll see. Last time I was not wise at all with my tactics. So we'll see if I can be any better. And this is my companion Hommet. This is his quest. I don't know what he gets out of this, but we'll see. So, all right, what do I want to do here? I don't see. She cannot cast Turn Undead. He can, but is that what I want to do? Yeah, let's turn undead, and let's put everybody else fighting this guy. What is this? No, I need bless. Yeah, I'm gonna have her throw bless.
Something I can do.
Yeah. I want you to summon an animal companion.
What can I do for you?
I guess I just want you to attack, man. What else can I do here? Secret Stout. Dirty Trick. No, I don't want you to use Dirty Trick yet. Just go attack him. Okay. Okay. I threw Turn Undead. So that's got these two frightened. So let's see if we can focus on this guy right now. And I'm going to cast this Guardian of Faith, which should do some damage over time. I've got her blessing us.
Can I help?
Yeah, I want you to cast that. What the heck is that? I can't even tell what's going on here. What happened to my... Did he not cast a...
Yes. Yep.
Did it already die? I can't tell what happened. I told him to cast a an animal companion kind of spell. Conjure Animal 2, and it's not doing anything. So maybe it already died, like, the minute it got summoned. There's something there on fire. So... Everybody just attack the Ashen Priest.
Best word yet.
Okay. Yeah, I want you to go ahead and heal yourself there, dear heart.
Incoming!
Okay, so see, the Ashen Priest keeps teleporting around. So I'm trying to get some damage in on him. But sooner or later, I want to do some crowd control on these skeletons, which I already turned them, so it's a little bit of crowd control, and then I'll see if I can't maybe keep them turned. I don't know, but I'm gonna have to deal with them at some point. But I'm trying to get some damage in on this guy, just to try different tactics. See what I can get done here.
Get down.
Doing some damage on him. I wonder how.
Yes.
That's going to take a little while to reset. But it's holding them. I don't know much longer they're kind of scared for, but they're scared for a little while.
Yes? What's up?
I'm thinking that whatever animal I conjured got gushed. That's what I'm guessing. So, and I've got Hommet switched to lightning because I'm assuming that the Ashen Priest is resistant to fire. I want to switch her over to Divine Strike because she uses a bow. Oh, you took a little bit of a beating. Can you heal yourself? You sure can.
Yeah.
This fight definitely seems to be going better than it did last time. Last time I just really felt discombobulated, like I didn't know what I was doing at all. Okay. I'm going to use his healing word. Try to get a heal on. Yeah. Alidia's healing word is much better, so I'm trying to wait till, you know, more people are hurt worse before I use it. So, these skeletons... Whoa, he cast some more stuff. So, he's brought in some more bad guys. This guy's still frightened. This guy's still frightened, but these guys are not. So, he can turn undead. So, I'm going to run him down here and turn undead again.
Yes.
Okay, one of them... This one's frightened. This one's saved. So I'm going to see if I can put Branner taking this dude out to Radiant Pulse on this guy. Actually, I don't want to do that. I want to do a Divine Strike. Where's Hommet at?
Something I can do.
Yeah, I want you. Well, Yeah, cast that again. Okay. So now I got a summoned wolf. Wolf! Get on the skeletal shield breaker and keep it occupied. Oh! Where'd the priest go? Here he is. Okay, we're starting to get a little bit down in healing, so I'm going to go ahead and throw her health, not healing. There, I threw her word of healing, so it got everybody kind of backed back up. So tactics-wise, I feel like we're definitely doing better than we did last time. However, there's all these skeletons summoning in. So if I beat him, will they go away? That's the big question. That is the big question. So I'm going to put everybody on the Ashen Priest except for that. The wolf. No, I want the wolf on the skeleton just to break it up a little bit. And at least tie one of them up. Nope. Wolf. Skeleton. Branner. I want everybody on the Ashen Priest. Except for the wolf, who let's get on a skeleton over here. And he's gone. Alright. So, everything was going pretty good for a while, but now we're starting to get hurt. I want you to throw that on him. Yeah, I want you to heal yourself, dear.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Yeah, we definitely need some crowd control here. I don't know if I've got anything else other than turn undead. I guess I could try to beat a skeleton and then animate it with Hommet's abilities. So let's see if we can take the shield bearer down and then animate it. Let's see if we can do that. Man, Larithar is getting his butt kicked. See, it's just all of a sudden this game or this battle is starting to go against me. It was going really well for a while. And then just all of a sudden it's gotten... I think I should just stay on. I'm going to have him drink a potion of healing.
Oh, man.
That didn't help just a whole lot.
Need some?
Yeah. What has she got? Yeah, his healing word's not back yet.
Yes?
Her healing word's definitely not back. Now, I do have just a little bit of healing, or not healing prayer, what is that? Prayer of healing. All right, I need healing word. that on yourself, dear.
Yes.
What's your secret stout look like? Okay, use your secret stout. And he just went down.
Go on.
All right, I had this guy work down pretty well. Let's see what I can do here. I don't know if you can hear my son in the background. He's making lots of noise, as three-year-olds will do. All right. Branner, I'm going to have you use the potion of... what is it? It's a really nice potion. It'll wake him back up. It'll bring him back up full health. What's it called? Highest value... Filter of self-resurrection. There we go. Use that.
What can I do for you?
I really need you to heal yourself, Dumbledore, but you don't have any way to heal yourself, do you? Oh, he's got sleep now, too. But it won't work on these skeletons.
I'm here to help.
Oh, I really need you to get healed, Larithar. Yeah. Well, I told him to use Secret Stout. Did it help him? A little bit. Okay, he's back up. His heals are not good. Yeah, this is starting to look a little rough. All right, everybody, get on the Ashen Priest. Let's try to take this guy out.
What do you need?
Okay, as soon as his turn undead comes back, I'm definitely unleashing it. Okay, his turn undead is back. So...
Yes. Okay.
I want you to run over here and turn undead.
What can I do for you?
I want you to revivify him. Okay, got a lot of the skeletons frightened. That's great.
I'm here.
Okay, let's see here.
T-Lex.
And she's down. Okay, so I got two more of these. I want you to use that. And I want you to use one as well. I need to get you guys back up immediately. Okay. Boy, I really need her prayer of healing back. Where is the Ashen Priest at? He's over here. Let's get him.
This sucks.
Did you need something?
Everybody. Dang it. I cannot take this guy out. This does suck.
I hear you.
Where's the healer's kit? Use on Branner. Let's get Branner back in the game. And everybody's down.
Find your way home.
Man, this is bad. This is bad.
I'm here to help.
What do you need?
His healing word is, man, prayer of healing.
What can I do for you?
I guess get a heal on yourself, dear. I don't know what to do.
Yes.
A divine smite on you. I don't know what to do. This probably isn't going to work. Okay, he just moved.
Did you need something?
Yeah, throw your prayer of healing. And she's down. Crap. Yeah, this is not going to work. I guess let's just see if we can take you out, man.
I'm bleeding out!
You're bleeding out! And he's down. Okay, so... This is just a tough fight. I think what I'm going to do is start the fight again. And I'm not going to make... Because I've already recorded two full versions of this fight that ended in me losing... So I'm going to turn the video off and fight to a certain point, and see if I can make a difference, and then turn it back on if it looks like, you know, maybe it's going to be successful, and let you see as much of that, because I doubt people would have just watched over and over and over me getting rocked. So, or maybe you do. Maybe you find that amusing. I don't know. Okay, so I got a little further. I restarted the fight. I got rid of the two skeletons. I reanimated one of them, and I've gotten a little bit of damage in on the Ashen Priest. So, and I think I've already had to use her Revivify on a Hommet. So, he's already used his Prayer of Healing. She's already used her Prayer of Healing. Okay, I'm going to get her Bless. I'm going to use her Bless, though. And we're just working on the Ashen Priest. Okay, so he just summoned... Oh, no, he just teleported. He didn't summon yet. This is good.
What do you need?
Just keep attacking him. As soon as I can, I'm going to... I've got this little skeleton I've summoned. I'm going to have Hommet. As soon as Hommet can, I'm going to have him summon another animal. Okay, so now suddenly he can. Okay, so now we've got animals, and he summoned some skeletons here. What I'm going to try to do with these, because I don't see any archers, is I'm going to try to use Branner to run over here and turn undead on these and try to buy us a little bit of time.
Yes.
Oh, I almost got Prayer of Healing back. Let's cast it. Okay, everybody's up now. Did you turn undead? You did. And both of these guys look like it didn't do anything. That's a bummer. Ashen Priest has looked better. Now he's summoning snipers. Oh, they are feared. Okay, they did get frightened. Excellent. And the Ashen Priest has looked better. So this may be going my way a little bit. Okay, so let's see here. Yeah, these Searing Embers actually do a lot of damage. It's like a little ally that he summons, and they're pretty nasty. I've already cast Spiritual Weapon. What can I do here? Prayer of Healing, I don't need to use it yet. We're in pretty decent shape.
I'm here.
Definitely doing better than we have the last couple of fights. How many of these snipers did he summon? I'm only seeing one right now. The Searing Ember is a problem. Because it took out... One of those took out Hommet a while ago. So I don't know. Can we attack the Searing Ember? Okay, so it's gone. Now let's take out the sniper. And he's bringing... What the heck? Okay, that's him again. I thought he summoned another ally. Okay.
Yes? What can I do for you?
I need to get a healing on Hommet. Hey, there you go, skeleton. Go over there and tie him up. Absolutely. See this? I love that. Boy, he's... No, attack the skeleton, Ashen Priest. Okay. I think there may be another skeletal sniper over here in the fog of war, because I just saw something shoot out. Okay, we've got that skeleton down, so let's put everybody back on the Ashen Priest. Everybody on the Ashen Priest. Let's see if we can get him down. Hommet is
What's
hurting
that?
Again.
Did you need something?
Yeah. Hommet.
Something I can do.
Yeah, I want you to go drink a potion of healing. Where is it? Yeah, drink that, buddy.
What do you need?
All right. So, I think we're good.
All right.
Drink it. Did you drink it? You didn't drink it.
Can I help?
Yes. Yeah, drink this stupid potion. Where's the potion of improved healing? Did he drink it? I want you to drink this, buddy. Drink it. Drink it!
Something I can do.
Yes, you can drink the stupid potion, idiot. There he did. Okay, he drank it. Alright, we've got to take this guy out. Take him out!
Can I help?
Where's he at now? Where'd he go? There he is. Okay.
I hear you.
Do you still have your prayer of healing? Nope, you just used it. Okay, things are going to start looking a little worse now. Can we get him down? Or are we going to have a TPK like last time?
Yes.
I want you to cast Bless.
Yes?
I want you to raise up... Well, no, he's already got that skeleton up. I don't want to do that. What is this? Burning Hands? Yeah, but I don't want to do that on the Ashen Priest, because he seems pretty burny to begin with.
Need man. Some
yeah, dang it, man. I guess I need you to drink a potion of standard healing. Where is it? Potion of healing, potion of healing. Hey, cat. Alright. I want you to use a potion of healing.
What do you need? Yes.
Okay. Now what? Where's the Ashen Priest? There he is. Let's take this guy out. Oh, he's resistant to lightning. What else can Hommet do? Necrotic touch. Or chilled touch. Okay, let's try that. What else we got here? Can you heal yourself, dear? I really need you in the game. What is this? I know I bought some little... Yeah, these blast globes are pretty nice. There's one. Huh. Yeah, I don't know if the blast globe is worth it. Revelry. Oh, nice. Yeah, definitely gonna do revelry. That's a nice skill. That's a nice skill. In fact, that needs to be one of his main spell slots. I'm gonna pull that off there. And I'm gonna add... Because that's a really nice... I should have had that as one of his main things. All along. There it is. Alright. Come on, where's the Ashen Priest? Get him, drop him. We've almost got him. There he went. He went down. And I think his skeletons just went away. Nice. Okay, so third time's a charm? I think that was the third fight. Not, you know, tough, but once I started using some tactics, it went a little bit better. Ooh, and I got a level up on Lydia. So that's sweet.
I could feel it. And yet, he's down here by himself. Desperate for an apprentice. Anyone, even with all that power. He wound up alone. I guess we're done here. Let's take the book back to Dagatha and get back to work.
Well, I don't remember where Dagatha's at. Okay. So first of all, I'm going to level up Lydia. Well, no, first of all, I'm going to save the dang game. Alright, and now I'm going to go level up Lydia. Yay, Lydia! Anybody else? Nope, just her. I thought I was pretty far away from leveling up on anybody. Did I get a lot of... Maybe I got a lot of XP for that. Yeah, I did. Wow. Yeah, everybody's pretty close to leveling. Okay, so... I got two ability points that I can do here. So, she's a cleric. So that wisdom's getting pumped like a mad fiend. Now she's plus five there. Alright, let's look at her abilities. She's got three ability points. What is that? Healing word three. Let's see what else she can do. Definitely want to... She's my healing cleric, and Branner is my more battle cleric, so I definitely want to... What the heck is this? Shield... Nah, shield bash. I don't care about that. Alright, I got Revivify 3 already. What the heck is this? Aid. Bolsters allies with toughness, 10% resistance, and 7 maximum hit points. So it's very similar to his revelry, to Larithar's revelry they've got. Alright, I got Cure Light Wounds all the way. What is this? Celestial Strike. What is this? Disciple of Light. Calls on the deity's favor to increase healing by 15% and grant 5% resistant to radiant and necrotic damage taken. Huh. Sacred Flame. Priestess of Sahanin. Bark skin. Transfuses the targeted ally skin, giving a rough bark-like appearance and granting... 2 armor class, 10% lightning resist, 10% bludgeoning. Huh. Entangle. Sprouts grasping weeds and vines. Or, yeah. These ensnaring plants. Okay, what is this? Good berry. Conjures a berry infused with healing. A berry infused with magic and tosses it to an ally, healing them for 12 to 15 hit points. I kind of like that. Wind wall. Raises a wall of gusting wind from the ground. Wall lasts for 20 seconds. Any creature within that area must make a DC 15 strength throw. Creature 28 bludgeoning damage. Huh. That's actually a pretty nice spell. But she is my healing cleric. So that's the thing. That's a cool spell. But she's my healing. I do like the aid. I like that a lot. And where'd Goodberry go? I like Goodberry. And it costs 1 point. Learn. So that'll do 26 to 33 hit points. Okay, so she's got Goodberry now. And I gotta do this again. Apply. Okay. So she's all good. Let's go back to her. I don't even... Why do I even have this in your... What is this? Magic weapon. Yeah, I don't even want that in there. I don't want that in there either. What is this? Misty Step. Okay. So, now she's got another healing thing. That's a 92-second reset. That's a 46-second reset. That's a 23-second reset. And that has a 16-second reset. And that has 16 seconds. So I have two healing spells that can do within 16 seconds. So that's cool. I'm going to try to rearrange some of this stuff. Trying to make her... Action bar. I'm pretty terrible at not doing my, who the heck is that chatting at me? Sorry about that. That's my Google Hangouts. What the heck is this? Search? I don't even want your, why is your search even in there? You know, I kind of feel like maybe I should have, there was that other... Not blessed, but aid or whatever the spell she had that
yes.
Bolstered people and gave them hit points and resistance and stuff. That's a pretty good one. But we'll go with Goodberry for now. Because I've always thought Goodberry is kind of a neat spell. I don't know. Call me crazy. Okay. Okay, what's over here?
I'm here.
What is this? Gold 58, Tunic of Acid Splash. Deals one lightning damage to attackers when struck. Deals one acid damage to attacker. That's interesting. Potion of Improved Healing. I'll definitely take that. Staff of Eternal Torment. Hmm. 1-6 bludgeoning. Plus 1 to hit and damage. Deals 2-8 fire damage on hit. That's pretty nice. I may give that to Hommet. Let's take all. So now we're encumbered. Of course we are. Okay, Hommet, what do you have right now? What are you using? 1-6 bludgeoning, plus 1 to hit and damage, plus 1 to all lightning damage dealt. Okay, where's this other Staff of Eternal Torment? 1-6, plus 1 to hit and damage, 2-8 fire damage on hit, 50% necrotic. Yeah, we're going with that. Okay, so he's got a sweet, that's a pretty sweet effect there. Now, I am 2 pounds over. I thought I dropped this already. Let's see here. I gotta drop something. Got too much crud. Tunic of Acid Splash. I don't really... This plus one armor class requires... One lightning damage to attackers when struck. One acid damage. Ugh, yeah, I don't know. How much does it weigh? At least 2 pounds. He's wearing something that gives him plus one armor class. I don't know. I'm going to drop something, though. This is 4 pounds. Gold threaded vestments. Requires character Hommet, requires proficiency cloth. 10% chance to gain the skin of a gargoyle when hit. But it's costing me 4 pounds, so we're dropping it. Bye-bye. I guess I can come back here if I ever need it. What? I dropped it. Why am I still showing encumbered? We're not encumbered anymore. We're not encumbered. Yeah, that's a... Okay, it's not showing encumbered anymore. So we're supposed to take... Return the book to Dagatha. I don't remember where the heck Dagatha was. Bye-bye, Skelly. Bye-bye, Skelly. There's my journal. Companions. Dagatha. Where? I don't even remember where she was. Dagatha gave Hommet an ancient book and revealed the location of the Tome of the Ashen Priest. The book cache in Luskin. Okay. Alright. Let's get out of here.
Here we go.
Always put Larithar in front and have him spot. That's the way to go.
Sounds like a plan.
Look at all this. That's not gold. These are skulls down here. And mushrooms. Looks like gold from way up.
Sounds like
did I already go here? Yeah, I already went here.
If you say so. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Right.
Sounds like a plan.
Sounds like a plan. Sure.
Boy, I wish I could just world travel out of here. Can I just world travel out of here? Where's the world map? I can't. Can I do that? Can I just... No, no. Can I just split? Where's Luskin? Market? Yeah, go. Oh, I can't travel. Boo. I was getting all excited for a second.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Sounds like a plan.
It does sound like a plan, doesn't it?
Sure. If you say so.
All right, where am I going? I'm going this way.
All right.
How do I get out of this accursed place?
Sure, if you say so. Yeah, yeah. All right. Sounds like a plan.
do not. How in the heck? Okay, let's go.
If you say so. Yeah, yeah. All right.
Get me out of here. There we go. Yeah, venture forth. I want to go back to Luskin. Travel to, yeah, the market district. Yes, I want to travel. All right, and we're back. We have to go to the book cache. Where's the book cache? Residence. Book cache. We're almost there. All right.
Sounds like a plan.
It does, doesn't it? Thanks, pal.
If you say so.
Thanks for affirming my decision. Yeah, yeah. Is this the book cache? Where's the book cache? It's right around in here. So there it is. All right. Hello. Why don't you have a quest thingy over your head? You have a quest thingy over your head. All right.
Hello again. I hope you have good news for me.
I'm going to say you had better have good reason for sending Hommet to that monster.
I think you'll find that I had a most excellent reason. Please, tell me everything.
Well, everything is he stomped our butt twice.
Short, we found the tomb, fought some undead, said some magic words, and I got drafted to be the Ashen Priest's apprentice. The Ashen Priest was really powerful. I could have learned a lot, assuming he didn't just empty out my skull and turn me into the Walking Dead. But he wanted me to kill my friends, and I just couldn't do that. I brought your book back. I'm afraid I wasted the opportunity. I didn't really learn very much.
Didn't you? Think about it.
He learned not to trust flaming liches?
No, but that's a wonderful lesson to learn indeed. Hommet, were you sent forth from Long Saddle because you were a bad wizard? I doubt it, because a lot of the wizards there make mistakes, often catastrophic ones. Perhaps instead you were sent away because you were aiming in the wrong direction. You set yourself apart when you were seen to be different. You abandoned the others in favor of your studies.
No, but they started it.
Who are you really?
The real question, I believe, is who is Hommet? You're a fantastic wizard, Hommet. You always have been. You've just been scared and misaligned. You ran to dark arts and darker teachers because you didn't think you could trust your friends. But in the end, faced with the promise of immense power, you did exactly what your family hoped you would do. And so I say, on their behalf, welcome back, Hommet Harple. We have missed you.
Aww. I'm gonna say, this is awkward, but his last name is Shaw.
Right. There was something I forgot to tell you. I remember what that is now.
My full name is Dagatha Ramona Atavia Harple Lavener. I traveled to Long Saddle just a few months ago to get in touch with my kin, and they told me stories of you.
I always thought they hated me.
No! They miss you! They loved you there! I found the tome and had this idea, and they practically begged me to bring it to you.
How do you feel about this, Hommet?
Fuzzy? I don't know how to feel.
So he's a Harple.
Take all the time you need, cousin. The Harples will be there for you when you're ready. Thank you, my friend, for helping Hommet find himself. May the gods bless you.
So he's... I think we just all leveled up. So he's really a... I got an achievement unlocked of a burning lich. So he's really... a Harple. Which is interesting.
Thanks again for helping Hommet find his way back.
Okay, I was seeing if she had anything else to say. All right, well, let's level up. Everybody's leveled up. I like that. Abilities. Okay, he doesn't get to buff his stuff here. He's pretty high already. Abilities. I got 3 points. What have I been working on, I wonder? Ooh, turn undead 2. within 10. Oh, each undead within 9 yards. Okay, for 30 seconds, and then 10 yards for 60 seconds. Oh, I already know it. Okay. Spiritual Weapon 2 is nice. Already know, and I can't get to it yet. I need level 11. I already know all these except for Healing Word. Prayer of Healing is nice, but like I said, he's not my main guy. He's not my main healer. I rather would like him to be more offensive, if possible. I guess I could tell him some obnoxious jokes. Warding Flare. Conjures a flare of divine light in the face of an enemy. Or if he fails, you use blinded and have disadvantage on their attacks for the next 30 seconds. Yeah, that's not super interesting to me. This Prayer of Healing is nice, because that is a really good group ability. Aid. I guess I could give him the aid. What else can I do here? Divine Smite. Radiant Pulse. Crusader's Mantle. Kestern Divine Power and an aura within 6-yard radius. Awaken courage in friendly creatures. For the next 40 seconds, the aura moves with and is centered on the caster. Each non-hostile creature within the area deals an extra 3 to 6 radiant damage when it hits with a weapon attack. Huh. Okay. Yeah, these are more martial weapons. I'm not really interested in that. Our martial abilities. Produce Flame. I wish I could unlock some of this stuff. But I need level 11 to do that. I think, even though he's not really my healing cleric, that Prayer of Healing is pretty handy. So I'm going to give him a little bit of that. I'll give him a little bit more Divine Smite. Alright, done. Alright. Lerthar. Get 3 points, pal. What's this? Sneak attack. Yeah, definitely want to bump your sneak attack. What is this? Slippery Mind. Grants proficiency in wisdom saving throws and a 6 plus 6 bonus when attempting to decipher a scroll. That's interesting. What is this? Misty Step. Teleports the caster up 16 yards to target a location. If an enemy creature is targeted, the follow-up attack deals 13 to 27 piercing damage. I'm going to buff his sleep, because sleep is too handy. Hold Monster. Huh. That's handy. Versatile Trickster. What is this? I like Revelry. That's pretty nice. I guess I could bump up his Secret Stout. Distracting Remark. You can confuse enemies with that. Do I want to give him Revelry? 2. Plus 15% resistance to all damage and 19 maximum hit points. Plus 19. These effects last 60 seconds, or do I want to give him Secret Stout? I think I'm going to do Revelry 2. I like that. Learn. Okay, so I've spent his points. And he can't do anything there. Okay, let's go to Hommet. He gets 3 points. He does not get to buff his abilities, but he gets, or his attributes, but he's got 3 points. What do I want to give him here? What is this? Stinking Cloud. Creates a large sphere of yellow nauseating gas centered on a point within range within a 5-yard radius. What is this? Ooh, what's this? Ray of Frost. Huh. Ice Storm. What are the requirements for Ice Storm? It says requirements not met. Vampiric Touch, Raven Enfeeblement. I can't do Summon Undead yet. What is this? Static. Enhances the caster's lightning and thunder attacks. Okay. Which bolt creates a beam of... Lightning bolt 2. Let me go to fireball over here, first of all. Let's make sure that I'm rocking the fireball as much as I can. Because fireball is just too handy, so that leaves him 2 points. Turns invisibility. What is slow? Alters time in a 4-yard radius around a targeted point. Each creature must succeed on a DC 19 wisdom saving throw or be affected for 60 seconds. So it just... yeah, it doesn't look like it only targets enemies. Need level 13 to buff this up. Cloud of daggers. Fills the air within a small area with spinning daggers. Send it... Daggers remain for 6 seconds. Creature takes 11 to 23 slashing damage each round while inside. There's some pretty good stuff to choose from here. I kind of like the idea of buffing up his Witch Bolt, because he uses that a lot. I could buff up his Firebolt. You know, I think I'm going to give him this... Hold Monster would be handy. I gotta say that would be handy. Do I want the Cloud of Daggers or do I want Hold Monster? I think Hold Monster. I need a little bit more crowd control. Okay, done. Everybody's done. Okay, so let's save this. And then I'm going to see if I can sell stuff to this person, because I'm carrying too much stuff. I got to sell some stuff. I found this old tome about alteration. It looks fairly valuable. I don't even remember where I got this. Alteration, you say? Let's see. Her eyes widen, revealing his price. She quickly composes herself. This is quite a find, though I see it is only 1 of 3 volume set. Still, I will reward you well for this. Were you to come across the full series, this would indeed be most impressive. I don't know if I got any money. Did I get any money? I'm not sure that I got any money. Let's see if I can sell to her. But I got a quest. Do you know where I might find other alteration tomes? Not exactly no, but your best bet might keep searching forgotten locations. An old castle, perhaps? An ancient library? Honestly, it might even be in the Underdark, for all I know. All right, what do you have for sale? I want to sell some stuff. I'm carrying too much. L-stained vest. Is this Larithar's? Yeah. It's costing me 10 pounds. Can I sell it? Yeah, I gotta get rid of it. Okay, so that freed up some room. I gotta sell this. I just gotta free up some space because I'm getting just... killed here with the weight. Lowest value. Needle of cold. That weighs 2 pounds. Yeah, let's sell that. Let's sell a +1 greatsword. A branch of damnation. Buckler of stone cunning. Okay, warrior's blade. What is this? Who does it require? Anybody? Yeah, I'm just gonna... That took me down to 298. I think I'm okay. That freed up 30 pounds. Alright. Yes. Let's get out of here. Alright, so we're gonna world travel and go to... Where's my son again? Where am I at? And we're gonna...
Here we go.
Travel to where the hidden secret fortress castle of the bad guys. Go to the world map. I don't want the local map. I want the world map. World map. Faerûn. There's this. What is this? Yeah, the Eye for an Eye. Travel to Neverwinter Wood. What is that? Okay. Let's go back to Faerûn. We're going here where the bad guy's castle is, the Gilded Eye, evidently. And then that'll be the end of this video. We're at 50 minutes. So several days' ride from Luskin, the chapter house of the Gilded Eye lies somewhere within this small forested region. And here we are. Okay, so next time we will look for the Gilded Eye's fortress and hopefully open up a can of a whoop booty on them. So thanks so much for watching the Shane Plays Let's Play series of Sword Coast Legends Story Mode and my shouting three-year-old and all. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. Leave this video maybe a comment and a thumbs up on YouTube. That helps me tremendously. And we will catch you next time on Shane Plays. Thanks so much.